call me Jeff of the West.
The West.
Double the size of the US.
US.
We going on an expedition.
Expedition.
Thanks to the French, we got permission.
Got permission.
Merriweather went to Philly.
Went to Philly.
He had to get prepared with his man Willie.
His man Willie.
He got to all the skills that he would need to know.
Need to know.
So they can make it safely to the Oregon coast.
Merriweather and Willie Clark. Mapping out the West to make their mark. Chicago way it led them through the dark. But the obstacles on the way they made it harder. But thanks to them they set the stage for others moving west. Locating the passage was the primary goal of their quest. Always on the grind, they don't got time to close their eyes and rest. But they found the ocean in the end, I call it a success. Thomas Jeff sent the boys west, Charles Floyd dies. Gathered 3,500 pounds of supply. The Northwest Passage was the goal, it could cost them their lives. They studied the terrain and the native tribe. They encountered Blackfoot Indians on their way. The Pacific was the finish line at the end of the day. Came across many tribes, the Chinook deserted toast. Did so much for our history, my respect is up.
Jefferson wanted the mammoths to go. Had a few wishes, but they granted mo. All of the people were dead, it was blowing. Discovered a lot as you already know. They didn't find a continuous waterway, but they located an Indian trail. Led him through rivers into the Pacific. Gathered the info so they could prevail. Chicago way of be translating, but the black was be a hating.
The mosquitoes aggravating, constantly negotiating.
Lewis and Clark fulfilling the mission, had to react to what they were given.
Both they pulled through because of ambition, brought up success on their expedition.
Merriweather and Willie Clark, mapping out the West to make their mark. Chicago way it led them through the dark. But the obstacles on the way they made it harder. But thanks to them they set the stage for others moving west. Locating the passage was the primary goal of their quest. Always on the grind, they don't got time to close their eyes and rest. But they found the ocean in the end, I call it a success. Chicago way it kept them going, cause the language she be knowing. Funky plants the natives growing, the Missouri be a flowing. The core of discovery did so much for our nation. When they pull up at a native camp, it's a special occasion. Thanks to them, we know the West. And that just set the foundation for Idaho and much others talking about civilization. At the end of the day, Lewis and Clark did much. They discovered plants and Indian tribes and such. We learned about these dudes all throughout fourth grade. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here today.